come out with energy. The first 5 minutes, you gotta, you know, kind of put your foot on their throat.
Bragg played so much better than he's done in a long time. Where did that come from?
Just him being confident. In the last couple of days of practice, he's been shooting the ball really well. We're trying to just instill that confidence in him that he's a key player. Coach keep telling him that we need him in order to be successful down the road. So, you know, he's got that confidence. He's a great player. He knows that.
What did it feel like playing a game where it did come down to the last possession?
Oh, it was good. We've been talking about that in the locker room, actually. We've been talking about we've been in too many close games, and it felt good to, you know, get a nice margin victory.
Can you explain the streak? I mean, you guys play round robin. I mean, everybody's got a crack home and away, and yet you guys continue to – why?
I don't know. I just feel like things just fall into place for us just perfectly. You know, it's a lot of hard work that goes into it, obviously. And playing here helps with the fans. You know, we're not, everybody's not blessed to play in front of as many fans as – it's packed the houses we do every day. So it's a lot of stuff that go into it that helps us win every year.